Hey everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add another image on Snapseed. Adding another image on top of an existing one in Snapseed involves using double exposure tool. So here is a step-by-step guide on how you can achieve it. Open up Snapseed application and tap on the plus button in order to open up a photo or to import an image from your device's library, or you can also click a picture using your device's camera. Choose a picture for yourself that you'd like to add. Once you do that, go ahead and edit your image by selecting the filter tools or by choosing the tools option at the bottom of the screen. Once you are done with it, tap on tools at the bottom once again and scroll all the way down and tap on double exposure. Now tap on the little image icon with a plus in it at the bottom left and go ahead and select a new picture you would like to add as an overlay image. Select the overlay image from your camera roll or files, and once you are done with it, you can now adjust the image by sliding it or pinching it in or out, resize and position the overlay image as needed, adjust the opacity, select the blending modes, and then apply the effect by tapping the check mark at the bottom right. Once you do that, you will be able to see that there are multiple images overlaying another. After you are happy with the result, tap on export at the bottom right and choose one of the export options, and that way you will be able to add another image overlaying the base image on Snapseed. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.